Okay. How did you comfort a grammar snob? There, there, there.